The inside circle is when the J is used by the stern paddler and their paddle is closer to the pin or the center of the circle. In this instance, both paddlers may use a J stroke depending on how much turning momentum is required.